No, it's on the stool. I'm Psycho the Gamer, again back with a new video. So, I guess everyone is doing good and fine. So, today we are going for treasure hunting. So, I'm currently at Annisburg. I'm leaving Annisburg actually. So, we'll be going to a house that is like, I've got to know that that house is something of some sorts of some details of some maps from where we can investigate a place and find some treasure actually. So, chaliye, chalte hain, dekhte hain kaisa kya hai. Hathiyar bhi le lena hai, kyunki Ruano ke reach hai, koi bhi risk nahi lena hai. मर्फी ब्रुक्स का एरिया है, कभी भी ट्रैप हो सकता है और कभी भी कुछ भी हो सकता है. सो विल गो सेफ, कीप इट सेफ. सो लेट्स गो ब्रदर्स. तो यू कैन सी द वेदर, इट्स वेरी मच गुड एंड वी आर ऑलमोस्ट नियर द हाउस. आई गेस देयर इज अ हाउस. सो लेट्स गो इनटू द प्लेस एंड चेक आउट व्हाट इट हैज स्टोर फॉर अस. You can see that the music and everything and the environment of the game has also changed. It's cool. Let's see. Oh, nice. Achha, yeah, abandoned house. Eh? So these are the three brothers, I think. You can see on that one. Okay. So it's nice, actually. Maybe someone used to live here, but now it's abandoned. Let's check it out and see if there's some map or something. So. Okay. कैबिनेट देख लेते हैं, कुछ है क्या नहीं. क्राउन कॉफी क्रैकर्स. आई थिंक पीपल यूज टू लिव हियर रिसेंटली. एज यू कैन सी प्लेट्स एंड स्पून्स एंड एवरीथिंग इज देयर. सो आई गेस दे आर नॉट, आई डोंट नो लाइक व्हाट हैपेंड विद देम, बट आई हर्ड दैट दिस गाइस फॉट ओवर समथिंग. ओके, लेट्स चेक इट आउट. वी गॉट समथिंग हियर. ओके, स्केच मैप. यस, वी गॉट द मैप फ्रेंड्स. Let's check it out. Okay. This place looks, I think this looks like moreover like Annisburg. Annisburg's Elysian Pool, if I'm not wrong. Yes, Elysian Pool, you can see. 20 steps north and 5 steps east. That. Okay. Nice. Let's go. Let's see. We can find our mighty treasure. There's a lot going on in this game, like still it has to be like figured out. And let's go this way. Okay, this is the Elysian Pool. I've also hunted the legendary fish over there. So bats are over there, so you can see them over the map. Let's see over this place. It will be most probably uphill of the Elysian Pool. Actually, there's a waterfall or something sort of kind of. So we'll go get our arms ready. अंकल जी कहाँ जा रहे हैं? I think he has hunted over a deer. Let's go. An issue. So you can see trees and everything cut down. So Annisburg is basically a mining town. It's an industrial area, and in today's day, actually, Annisburg is known as the Pittsburgh, if I can remember. Like how much I have went through. Annisburg is today's Petersburg. St. Petersburg. So. That place, so you can see the trees cut down and everything. This is completely into mining territory and coal industry. So basically, yes, you can see deforestation over here. It's completely polluted area and everything. What's this? Oh shit! What's that? Let's check it out. So let me tell you something about this incident. Actually, the treasure. I've heard that three brothers actually they got something of some kind of gold stuff or something like cash or something like that. I don't know, probably. And after that, they fought it over and they basically died over different places. But no one could find the treasure. And one of them actually put the treasure into a place that so that any people who deserves the treasure. Can find it. So we are going down and it's getting pretty much creepy here. Oh my god, don't know where we are going, but we're going beneath. I'm guessing this may be related to the mining area, but I don't know. But this is the first time I've seen this. Okay, it's the mining area. So we're basically So there are many inferences. You can see the workers working over here. Big industrialists have put money over here, and so coal and everything. So Annesburg is basically a train station, also one of the most train depots. And from here, the coal mining and everything, all sorts of industrial things goes by here. So it's pretty much a busy town. Work. Like people work over here day and night. They go over here. It's pretty much good place, noisy place, polluted place actually. So they actually near the Annesburg area, the river that it flows, you can see the river over there. So it's basically mostly polluted due to the industrial waste and everything. So our deer has also focused on this much detail, so you can guess the greatest game I've ever played is no doubt in that. Let's go. So three brothers fought it over. One brother, I think he got it, and so that no one other could find it, he maybe buried it somewhere or something like that. But I've heard that three brothers were killed, or maybe they fought with each other and then they died. That is unclear, but let's go. We need to find the treasure. So they've also let us a sketch over there to help us unreveal mystery and the treasure. It's quite good in POV mode also, like first person. And it's very good. Can go. I'm trying this for the first time. It's nice actually. Place, Roanoke Ridge is always risky, so you can know that anything. You can see the moon shining upwards. It's looking very much amazing. Our day at night is a different environment. At day it is different, at night is different. So I take as much as precaution I could. This is a completely Murphy brute. Oh shit, what is this? Oh shit. It's most probably, can guess, a Murphy brute work. They hang people by the neck, they eat people. They are fucking cannibals over here.
No one can stop us.
There's a lot of stuffs that a normal person won't intervene and won't see outside. So yes, let's go. We are near to the treasure area, I guess. What's that? Okay, it's an abandoned camp. Okay, shit. The light went off. I don't know what it was. Some animals for turkeys were running and they have fell off. Pretty much more and more to discover in this grave. I've almost been now almost like more than 250 hours, I guess. Still new details, new things arriving at every point of time. The more you explore the world, and I don't know how much they responded to this game. It's a masterpiece. Hats off, Rockstar. Thank you. Oh shit, that's a... Oh, nice. So, nowhere is safe. Roanoke Ridge country. There are grey wolves, there are cougars, panthers, and all this nasty stuff over here. So, this is 20 steps north and 5 steps at least, right? So, it might be something over here only. Okay, inspect. I think this is the one. I think this is the one, yes. Okay, let's check it out first. Okay. Oh, nice. We've got a gold bar, I guess. Yeah, nice. Thank you guys. See you on the next video, and keep on coming to us. Bye.